of a light.
I am Rafitriani from 3A, and today I'm gonna talk about a Cruella movie. I hope you like this video and keep it watching. How am I ever to know? Played by Emma Stone and Emma Thompson, this film talks about the competition in the fashion world, which is very tough. Cruella and the Baroness are adversaries in their world. The Baroness is at the highest fashion in the 90s era. While the Baroness look very high class, there is a little stale and snobbish look. Make it clear, the Cruella is paving the way to the future of fashion. His spectacular work can destroy his enemies. How is Cruella gonna disrupt the establishment? But fashion is Cruella revenge.
I want to make art. And I want to make trouble.
Fashion in this film is so dangerous. Do you want to know who makes clothes in the real Cruella movie? Yes, she is the winner Academy Award, Jenny Beavan. Designer Jenny Beavan took inspiration from Vivienne Westwood, Lina Hagen, Alexander McQueen, and Galliano. According to him, Cruella has 47 looks in the whole movie. Let's start about this one. Cruella newspaper dress was inspired by John Galliano's on Dior newspaper prints. The movement of the dress is reminiscent of Alexander McQueen 2006 on fall or winter collection. This is inspired by Alexander McQueen fall 1996 Dante collection experiment with Victorian theme and denim. How about this one? This is incredible dress, and this is inspired by Alexander McQueen pre-fall 2009, evokes a Dickensian of poem and feeling. This one is inspired by Alexander McQueen spring or summer 2010 show. These iconic dresses are really elevated the film costume to the next level. There are works of art all of their own, like many pieces of art, the garbage truck dress requires some ringing. This an iconic dress while she in the Baroness car. This is dress featuring thousands of hands sewn fiddle. The level of detail is so dangerous. The shoulder of the jacket actually have miniature horses carried on them. This incredible dress is unforgettable and actually inspired by Charles Dame's iconic tree dress. Cruella is the biggest project designer Jenny Beavan she's ever done. And how about this one? This is inspired by Vivienne Westwood and London 1977. Big influence for the Baroness are Emma Thompson, Issa Dior, Balenciaga, and the screen icon like Elizabeth Taylor and Joan Crawford. While he geared in the film as a legendary designer. This pick is the Baroness and Elizabeth Taylor in Dior style of nip, wrist, and full skirts. Taking in the 1960s and 1970s fashion scenes, Beavan dressed a Baroness in the old-fashioned way. The team pulled a big date homage to Dior, which includes the fashion house warm brown palette, turbans, jackets, and Even the Houndstooth pattern print for this movie by me is 9/10. Why? Because this is an incredible movie, and we can get inspiration from this movie. My favorite costume to wear was the garbage truck dress. It is an epic piece, and driving through central London with the train billowing behind her, 3 a.m. no doubt an extremely memorable experience. Throughout the film, we will amaze at the design made by Cruella. This can give us inspiration about how the design that I want to apply later. All the costumes, even the makeup looks, is so insane.
Me, something you call love, but confess